That man showed up at my door and forced his way inside. He started waving his gun in my face. He demanded that I give him $200,000 in cash to make things